What?
Where are you at?
I have a friend.
Hello, I am Lance Angelouris.
Hello everyone, I am Lance Angelouris.
Good morning, class. Our lesson for today is about equivalent addition and subtraction expression. In this lesson, we'll be using two operations. Let us try this. So 1 minus 5 cannot be. We have to borrow from 100. It will become 100 will become 0x. So the answer of this one is 60. So let's try the next one. So 20 minus 60. So the sum is 60. We have to put the 60 here. So 20. So for 0 and this. 0 plus 0 equals 0, right? And 1, 3, and 2, and 6 equals 8. So, yes, and 8. So that's how, so this is how we do it. So this is how we do it. We will get it class. So, it is 110. So, 100.
Forget to subscribe and hit that like and hit that bell for notifications. Don't forget and hit that. If you like this video, just hit the thumbs up button. Thumbs up button. I am thumbs up. Okay.